It's a phenomenon that's baffled generations of smarty eating children. As far as we know, they've never managed to figure it out, largely, one suspects, because they eat the evidence before the experiment's complete. Slowed down, the riddle becomes clear. Why does an edible oblate ellipsoid, when propulsed on a horizontal plane, suddenly achieve a momentary vertical ascension before falling over? Rise up. And it's not just Smarties, any old ellipsoid will do, edible or otherwise, as long as you spin them fast enough. Pebbles can do it, so can acorns, as long as they're not dried out, when they simply refuse to cooperate. But why? Finally, an egghead at Reading University has come up with the answer. But why bother?
This particular topic is an old one. In fact, it dates from the 19th century. Tops are mathematically almost the same as gyroscopes. Gyroscopes are used in navigation systems and guidance systems. So it's an important topic. But on the whole, it's an old one, as I say. And one finds it now in undergraduate courses. So it's not, this particular topic is not a live research topic, but topics closely related to it are.
The question was chewed over again recently in The New Scientist magazine and raised a stream of correspondence. So Professor Sewell went to the only book he knew of that held the answer and found it wasn't quite right, so he worked it out for himself. It took 2 days to perfect a straightforward but rather lengthy explanation.
If I give it an even higher spin, it will choose a different rung, higher up. Where will it settle? It will run down and settle there again on the stand-up side.
It's all to do with the efficient use of energy, apparently. Having got this sticky problem licked, the professor will happily send the full answer to anyone who writes to him. Tricia Ingrams at Reading University, Thames News.